Hello everyone. The two time-lapse paintings you're going to see in this video involve new processes and new materials for me. They were inspired largely by artists like John Klassen, Mike Mignola, and lately Jeffrey Allen Love. If you have any questions about the processes or materials I used, leave a question in the comments and I can answer them. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope these are the beginning of a new series of paintings.